Hi there. Today we are going to talk about a warning that Microsoft provided about a potential risk of privilege escalation in Azure AD applications that use email claim for authorization. As per Microsoft, using email claim for authorization in Azure AD application is not very secure, and that can lead to an escalation of privilege or data leakage. So Microsoft claims that they already deployed mitigations to omit token claim from unverified domain owners for most of the applications. They wanted developers also look into their codes and make sure this is not happening with their application. Microsoft also credited Descope for identifying and notifying Microsoft about this issue. All these details are available in the description of the video, so do check that out.